Listen, our federation should be one, or should be 36 states, or Biafra should be separate, or Yoruba land should be separate. That's not the language. That's not the mandate Christ gave the bishops. They have to keep to the mandate Christ gave them. It is for people like you. You get into politics and work hard with others.
But the Nigerian politics is dirty.
You don't want to do it. But you want the Pope to do it.
No, not
the money to you. I think you have understood me.
We are freedom fighters. We don't invest in politics.
But you want the Pope to, join the African fighters.
No, not the Pope. Not the Pope can just come and say, I'm joining the Africans to fight the Nigerian. No.
That's what you want. Remember that where you were very young in 1967.
I didn't see the war.
1970.
I didn't see the war.
That is why you are talking like this.
I know you saw the war. How old are you?
Yeah.
I'm 86. You saw the war.
But are you listening? Hey. I was made Archbishop 2 days before that war began. On the chap where I was Archbishop is the city most destroyed.
Where did that from?
So I know what I am saying. I have known Alex Equemoyor before that. Now, it is those who did not see the Nigeria Biafra war who are talking about Biafra. They have no idea. They are poets. They do not know the political difficulties. Ojukwu was very intelligent and brilliant. Ojukwu was very capable. And that time we had the whole Eastern Nigeria, he was the head of the army. Yeah. He did his best. Unfortunately, Nigeria federal government had supported Britain, United States, and Russia, all of them, the big powers. They had arms. So Biafra said, we are being persecuted. But Biafra could not defend itself in the battlefield. He did his best, but it was defeated. Have you ever read the Bible, Cain and Abel?
Yeah.
Abel was a holy man. Cain was not holy. Cain said, let's go for a war. Abel was a good man. Did he return from the war?
No.
You see?
So the
fact that you are innocent does not mean you will win in the battlefield. You may win or you may not win. That is in the political area. So even good people suffer, like Abel. And he was killed.
We don't want to fight the war anymore.
No, we need to referendum.
Fighting is a terrible thing.
We want to referendum.
Are you listening?
I'm listening. So referendum, you join a political party and you speak about it and you will win in the parliament in Abuja. Then they agree to referendum.
It is not possible because...
Then good day to you.
Don't leave us this way. Just please help us. We need you people's help.
You are saying the same thing you said 10 minutes ago.
Yeah, of course, because
everything I say is a repetition. I have already said all.
Please again.
In the gospel does not guarantee that if you are a good man, you will win in the battlefield. Christ never promised that. Christ himself didn't win on Good Friday. You never had the crucified him.
Yeah, of course.
But you see? And that's why the apostles ran away. The fact is, that's what you are asking the Pope to do a miracle.